Our Terry Parker spoke with him today about the end of this chapter in his life and what's next.
Michael McAuliffe has an intense gaze, direct speech, and a laser-like focus on prosecution. Offered a lucrative job in the private sector, he has decided to leave his powerful position and go corporate.
I have mixed emotions. It's easier to make the decision for a change than it is to implement it.
He says he leaves behind accomplishments, successful prosecutions like the Dunbar gang rape case convictions, which attracted national attention, and a multi-year crackdown on one of Palm Beach County's worst problems, pill mills and pain clinics.
About 2 years later, we have cut the number of pill mills here in half through strong enforcement efforts that I think have been singularly successful in the state, and maybe we set the bar for the nation.
Plus an anti-corruption unit and ethics reforms. But none of this comes without criticism. For example, taking a plea deal in one of Palm Beach County's worst mass homicide cases. Then there was an ethics complaint, which was dismissed, against McAuliffe himself for dropping prosecution against two West Palm Beach cops. Critics claimed he did it to get the police union's endorsement for his reelection bid.
If there's anything that people know about me as state attorney, is that I make the decisions based on the evidence and what the appropriate decision is, regardless of political fallout, public opinion, press coverage, or individual special interest.
He admits he's not always right, but says he can take constructive criticism. In fact, it's hard to ruffle McAuliffe's feathers. The only time he seemed at all uncomfortable was when I tried to get a feel for how he stays focused, starting with what he eats for breakfast.
What do you have?
I'm not going to tell you.
You don't have a protein smoothie?
No. Oh, well, actually, I had a shake today.
So this private-minded prosecutor says he's always wanted to move into the private sector. Maybe not this early, and maybe not before he'd achieved more here.
But in general, I think I'm ready to move on and tackle the next mountain, the next challenge.
McAuliffe's last day as state attorney will be Friday. He joins Oxbow Corporation not only as an attorney, but also, he tells me, as an executive with the ability to move up the ladder. In West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.